What's up, ladies and gents? Welcome back. I'm your host, Sinister No One, and we've got more Dishonored 2.
Oh, no, no.
Damn, you bastard.
Picking off right where we left off. There must be the gate code 493. Goodies up here.
Got my A's and Z's. What do you think of me?
You're wasting time.
I guess we can't talk to her.
Thrown around by the Grand Guard yesterday like a sack of flour.
Let's look at our powers. I mean, we've got 8. Let's see what else reflexes does. We don't need it for that. I'd love to use this, but guys, I mean, we love the challenge so much that I just can't. I feel like having a doppelganger is not a stealthy route because then they'll know somebody is there. That defeats the purpose. Mesmerize captivates two humans or hounds. Allies of those enthralled will notice their strange behavior and suspect the closest living target. That might be something actually to have that wouldn't be too bad, but... I'd love to have that, but like I said, it's not stealthy at all. Sorry about that. Hopefully, I need to learn how to wait a good couple of seconds and then do it. That's for you, Cap. Hey, how you doing? No more sleep darts. No stinking key. That was 150. Let's see where this takes us. Back here. There's to original bonecharm's ore, which we'll go over there after. Well, because that's more towards our actual... That's 63. That's only 38, so we'll still head that way. I guess no one likes to leave coins in the bathroom, huh? Well, you can't even get out of the apartment. Okay. I did not mean to do that. Good news, he's still alive. That was funny. So it's right on the other side here. Could be another route in. Doesn't look like there's another route in. There's two guards up there that I don't want to have to deal with. I think we can get around these blood flies. Should be able to shadow walk in there. Oh, so there is an enemy. Thank you, you're getting my health up. Almost got it all the way up now. You should love it when the enemies help you out. Alright. Oh, you're kidding. That ain't gonna work. Hold on, is that a window that we can get into? Looks like it. Make sure we're still good to go. I was that? Let me make sure we are good, because that was scary. Nice. So taking out the wall of light will just start to really probably...
Everybody's gonna die. Yeah? But please not today.
Piss people off.
You shall enter the harsh world. You are alone. For a few allies.
Alright, so that just leaves one more bone charm. Always been saving. You should never know. Thank you.
Citizen Z, tell me what you can do.
Safe anymore.
I'm bored.
Sure, he knows how to talk with the boss. What a leg spin.
Something stinks around here. It's not my job to clean it up.
I know all my letters, and then some.
Oh, I'm hungry.
You made your bed and you'll have to lie in it. Tisk, I don't make my bed.
Did that go according to plan? Yes. Very interesting. Was there any particular reason we did that? It looks like no, because there's not really anything in here. So what was the point? Not an easy way to get to there. It doesn't help anything. There's no window to escape. Yep, it was a worthless kill. They weren't kills, but you know what I mean. Nope. Alright, so we're gonna head back up because we need to figure out how we can get. Let's shut the door, just in case, because I found guards really don't stay to the path a lot. Anything could spook them and make them move somewhere else. Because of that, we need to be careful.
Something's amiss then. I just can't get comfortable and keep my mind on one place. Huh?
Because we got the key. Oh, we got a safe, but I don't know the combination. Thank you. So you're telling me the only way that you can pick this up is having the ability. Nope. Okay. Wow. Oh, son of a... A lot easier than you would have thought. So the only thing we don't know is this combination, and I don't think we have the code to it. We do have the black market shop code. But I have no idea where the black market shop is. Well, that's the gate code. The black market shop alley gate code is 493. So maybe we missed the black market that was out there. I did not even see it at all. And there was a fountain that we missed. But because I love you guys, clearly this is probably... How to get to the Grand Palace, so. So we're retracing our steps.
Get the customers you deserve us. Feel free to browse my offerings. I am proud to say we are still open and fully stocked despite the recent incidents at other shops.
Yeah, sorry about that. Alright, three new upgrades. Explosives.
The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered.
None of this really works for us.
Mm. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry? I wonder if we'll have a visit from the new Empress Delilah. Karnaca could be her summer residence.
Yeah, we've done pretty much all the upgrades I think that we need.
And his father before him.
Business.
engineer can take on the take. We'll shut off the electric to the carriage. We don't need that, actually. Still not seeing the code, at least for that safe, so.
Perhaps I should close the shop until the dust settles.
All right, let's go back.
And Z. Now I got my A's and Z's. Tell me what you think of me. Did I get a sock? One useless sock.
Alright, ladies and gents, that's going to cut it for this video. Hopefully you guys are watching. Looks like we're entering into here next. Thank you guys. Let's make sure we're still 100% good to go. And we are. I will see you on the next video. It's time to enter the Grand Palace. Peace out.